So my whole conundrum and everything started from April. Immediately, the president of Ghana announced the lockdown. I lost my job. Like, I literally lost my job. And that was like the saddest moment of my life ever. It's a good enough reason for you to give thanks and praises to the Lord your God who created you in the first place. You know, 2020 started off as a normal year, just like 2019, 2018, whatsoever. January, February was fantastic. March, we started hearing this news here and there about COVID-19. We all thought it wasn't really going to come to Ghana, but in March, we started recording a few cases here and there in Ghana, and we had to go for lockdown in April. I believe it was April, yes. So my whole alacrities and conundrum all started. Don't mind my English, okay? I'm just flabbergasted. So my whole conundrum and everything started from April. Immediately, the president of Ghana announced the lockdown. I lost my job. Like, I literally lost my job, and that was like the saddest moment of my life ever. It was the saddest moment of my life ever. I couldn't eat, I couldn't drink, I couldn't do anything. You know, I had stocked up for the lockdown. You know, I had bought a lot of food like rice, yam, plantain, water, drinks and stuff. As soon as I got my contract terminated, I couldn't eat anything like for 2 days. I'm just being frank, I couldn't eat anything for 2 days, and that was literally like the saddest moment of my life. And I just feel I need to tell you at this point, so if you are watching me, I can relate, and like I know how you feel. As I said, personally, 2020 wasn't good for me, but the amazing thing is I told myself, no, if I stay in my room crying, weeping and blaming God, blah blah blah, my problem is not going to be solved. So the best thing to be done is to get up, wipe away my tears, forget about the past, and then pray to God, and also focus on applying for more jobs. So I was applying for different jobs here and there from the big companies in Accra here, and then I just got a message in my LinkedIn from one of the CEOs, actually one of the companies in Accra here that I was yearning to work with. And then the CEO actually sent me a message on my LinkedIn that there's a position for a motion graphic designer, this that. I said, oh, I'm interested, and he gave me a certain test that I did. They called me in for an interview. I went and I was picked for that position, and I started working with the company. And as I'm speaking with you, I've been working with them for 6 months now. If you are watching this video in January, probably that's my 7th month working with them. And the most important advice here is that though certain things might not start well for you, or certain things might not go as planned for you in this life, you don't need to give up. Always remember to pray to your Lord, your God, or whoever you worship or you serve. Remember to work hard also, because hard work pays. When my contract was terminated, I started posting my portfolio on LinkedIn and stuff, and that's how come my current CEO actually got to know the kind of works I do and like what I'm capable of. Yeah, 2020 didn't start well though, but it started getting better from July for me. And immediately after I got employed by my current company, which I don't want to mention the name yet. If you want me to mention the name of the company, just ask me in the comment section below. I will gladly tell you the name of the company I'm working with. After I got employed by my current company, the Lord is very amazing. I also got about 5 job offers from other big companies. And let me tell you this, Infinix was part, like Infinix, the whole Infinix. I got a chance to have interview sessions with them. the Chinese people. It was actually on a Zoom call. We had the interview on a Zoom call. I spoke with them. We did a lot of back and forth, and then yeah, they finally gave me the job, and they were willing to pay like more than what my current company is paying me. But the thing is, I had just joined this company, and frankly speaking, I didn't want to leave them like that. And even if you leave less than 6 months, it's not going to speak well of you. Like, literally, like, you go to another interview for another big position, and then they would ask you, so why did you leave your previous company? And you'll be like, oh, I got employed, they all like me, but then I also got another offer from a bigger company, so I had to leave. So obviously they are also going to think that if another company approaches you with a better offer or a deal, you are going to leave them. So I just decided to terminate everything, to turn down all the 5 offers just to stay with this company that I'm working with. And actually, the company that I'm working with, I literally slimmed down after I lost my job. But then, bro, look at me. I have 6 packs now. Should I show you? You know, that's not why we are here. My advice for you all is that always try to pray to the Lord your God. Remember to give Him thanks and praise, and continue to work hard, because hard work really pays. Don't sit in your corner always going to church and thinking, oh, some big company will call me, oh, this or that. Hard work pays. Always remember to work and create more links for yourself. You need to prepare yourself, prepare your mind, prepare your skill, like everything, so that when the opportunity comes your way, you'll be able to receive it. Or yeah, but for now, I'm there, but have you know that yet? So that's the advice that I have for you. 2020 has been good, and I'm hoping 2021 is going to be fantastic for me. Yeah, because I have a lot installed, and I just pray 2021 is going to be like the best year of my life. I hope so. So to end this video, I go by name Gravity Kweku. This is Eyes on GH News, and 2020, I end 2020 with this vitamin, this free advert for vitamin chocolate. Okay, Gravity Kweku signing out. We move.